Butler Hospital says that if the wheelchair would have flipped forward, instead of falling into the grass and the gravel, she would have fell onto the concrete and she could have passed away. Well, I didn't even sleep last night. All I kept thinking of, today I could have been planning my daughter's funeral.